So I'm actually using a waterproof GoPro camera. So that's nice, not matte. So let's see if we can get in trouble at Lowe's again, but not a little bit daytime right now. There's a brick right there. Do you guys see that? It's kind of boring, so you know, it's not gonna be that bad. Okay, so I'm starting to get kind of tired, you know what I mean, bro? Yeah! Look at this, guys. Look at this. Look what this dude's doing, man. He's parking in front of every single parking lot, bro. What is this dude doing? Whatever. I can't do that thing when he lifts up because my bike isn't that light. It's pretty heavy. It's actually kind of cold, bruh. I mean, a little bit cold. I mean, extremely cold. Oof. Whoa. That was nice, man. What if I hit them two cars, bro? That would have been so bad. Oh my god. Look at that bike, though. What kind of bike is that, bro? Look at them. What kind of bike was that? That dude's a bum, bro. You a bum. You guys are a bum. I'm just playing. Oh, I guess this might actually be the day I keep going this trail. I'm not gonna do that today, bro. There's just a little shed over there. And I bet this. Oh, maybe there's like stuff in there. I shouldn't see. I'll do that later. Once it's time, I have the right stuff to open that, like to pry it open. It's so hard to try to keep my head steady instead of just doing it. Oh guys, I just heard that saying something in the back of door 2, in the back of the store, bro. That's, that kind of set an alarm. Oh, that cat right there. That cat right there, man. I've been thinking of coming out of there, so I think I need to go back over there. I'm gonna go back over there. They're gonna be over there. They're gonna come out there because, you know, they saw me going through here, so by the time they get out the door, I'm not gonna be over there. So that's why I told them to, you know, just do that stuff. You know how it is. You know what I mean? Whoa, what is that, bro? What is that? Oh, that's a bat. It's an actual bat, bro. I could just steal them shopping carts from them. They know I'm a kid, so I'll basically steal something, bro. They, every store knows that. Like, I'll steal something. You know, I might just do that, bro. Like, bro, they actually have some valuable stuff. You're like, let's see that. The fences. Let's see. I could take that. I could take the wood. I could take these planks. I could take all this stuff, bro. Well, not now because, you know, I'm young. And I could take those propane tanks. Oh, guys, you know what I should do? I should get a little pistol and I could shoot them. No smoking, bro. No smoking. Oh, damn, man. Okay, so. Actually did it for a second. Okay, that scared me right there, man. That actually scared me right there, man. That's all propane tanks. What is that? Oh, that's a crusher, man. Another bat, bro. There's another bat, man. Why are there so many bats? Oh yeah, okay, it's almost nighttime. Yep. Oh, what is that? I don't think that was that either, but okay. Is that actually a substrate, man? Wait, is that actual substrate? Bro, what are they doing with all this, man? Yeah, bro, I could just take one of these. What is magic switches? Bro, you know what I could do, man? I could take this, bro. Oh my god, bro, I could take one of this, man. What are they doing with throwing all that stuff out? Yeah, guys, I could just take one of these things home. I could take that mini shovel right there, man. I can take whatever this is. Oh, I think it's sand, bro. Yeah, I think that might be sand. Yep, it's sand, okay. I might take it sometime. You know, like, to use for my snake tank or something. No, not that, because, you know, but I might just use it for, like, something. Maybe, like, my spider cage. Because, you know, substrate isn't enough for it. could also do this there, bro. I could turn off all the... Should I do that? If that was on my phone, I would have turned that stuff off, yeah. I actually would have too. Okay, guys, let's do that again. I'm just playing, bro. If sometimes it's a lot, bro, I'm definitely going to turn off the lights in the whole entire, you know, stir. In that? Oh, I would have turned the whole entire. Oh, bro, that would have been lit, man. That would have been lit, yeah. Whatever that thing was, that would have. I think there's a Corvette right here, bro. I think that's a Corvette, man. I think right there, Suri is a Corvette. No, it's either a Dodge or a Challenger. No, I don't think it's a Dodge. I think it's a Challenger or a. I don't know, bro. Never mind. It's either a Mustang, a Chevy, old Chevy Camaro. I can only pick two. It's a Chevy or a Dodge, bro. We'll just have to see what kind of car this is. What this was it? Okay, that ain't here. Actually, bro, that was a Dodge. Am I right? Let me see. Yep, I'm right. It's a Dodge. Yep. I like that car, though. I also like the rims. Yeah, man. I would carjack that. Honestly. Like, on God, bro. On God, though. On God, bro. Kenzo size on, huh? Cause I'm on guard on, huh? No. I'm gonna do it on guard on. Oh yeah, guys, I've actually wanted to see what store they're making over here, guys. What is this? Department of Veterans Affairs. Veterans Affairs? Bro, this is an affair? Bro, what? Oh, it's a clinic. Bro. This is an actual clinic, bro? Oh my god, I live by a clinic, man. It doesn't seem... Oh, they also made this. Okay. Oh yeah. I could steal some stuff here, but I'm not that dumb, man. Not that much of a dick. I'll let them finish it first, then I'll steal stuff. Oh god, they have to turn around, man. Yeah, they have to turn around. What's in here? Bro, if there's concrete in here, I wish there was concrete in there. So, spill it a little bit. Or, no, what I'll do, I'll put it on the door, man. That's what I would actually do, bruh. Yeah. Oh! Wow, man. Okay, so, hopefully I can do something that will definitely get me in trouble. Or something that's really funny. Okay? Should I prank? Oh, I can't, I can't, like, prank anybody here. I can't really put it, prank the stores anyway. Because there's nothing to even really, like, do that's gonna get me in trouble. Yeah, man. I'm actually gonna say that there's no, you know, a Best Buy here. Again, I don't want there to be a clinic. I wish it was, like, a little Walmart. Oh, bro, that would be so nice if it was a GameStop. Oh, I should have been praying that it would be a GameStop, man. That would be so nice. But they don't put a GameStop by, you know, that close to a... Oh, guys, they know. They know what's up, man. They know what's up. They know. Yeah, he's just looking at me. No? Okay, I guess he doesn't know what's up. Okay. 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 Bro, should I just ride right into the, you know, the store? Oh, that's gonna be super funny, man. I'm gonna go in the back. How did he not know that? How did he not see me? How did he not see me? This dude is a bum, bro. What the? Oh, what? How? How did he not see me, bro? How? Oh my god, old people these days. Like, you know, them 89-year-olds, 90-year-olds, bro, they can't see for shit. Oh my god! Wow, man. Yep. 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 What the fuck? I'm actually getting kind of tired already, man. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me, man. You know what? You know what I should do? Oh, bro, what the what just happened to my voice, bro? Oh, bro, there's a switch that turns on the whatever it's called, the grinder. I just think I just heard a door open. Oh my god. Did I just hear a door open? Guys, this is because my throat hurts like fuck. Like fuck. My throat hurts like that. There's a refrigerator there. Bro, I need to stop doing that, man. I need to stop doing this, bro. Like, what the fuck is going on? Like, oh my god, like, I can't do that, man. It just gets, like, really, you know, let's see. Really weird. Oh, guys, look at this. I have this at my house. I don't know if you guys seen it. Oh, but this one has a lock, right? Yeah, this thing has a lock. But yeah, man. Yeah, guys, I have the same exact thing in my house. Hey guys, wait. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna do it there. I could get in trouble. I'll get in trouble just from turning the power off. But I won't get in much trouble. You know, break out of the door, but like, I'm right next to the doors, man. They might just pop out and say, "Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing here? Who the fuck are you?" I bet that's what they would do. Dude, what the fuck are you doing here? What the fuck are you doing here, boy? Before I eat your ass. Get out of here before I eat your ass, boy. Little white boy. Little white boy. Okay, I should shut up now, bro. No. Magnifico. I don't know how to say it. Magnifico. Magnificent. Okay guys, so I don't know what I should do, but I do know for a fact I should eat my wiener. I'm just playing, bro. I don't know why I keep under that, bro, but I'm just a little crooked. Okay, so this is still, I'm actually kind of tired, man. I'm getting kind of bored, honestly. What else am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do? I've already went behind all the stores. Nothing new is happening. I can't even upload this unless I get some good content. I could actually just take some pop. Bro, wait. You know what I should do? Man, you know what? I'm just gonna take some, bro. Bro, I just took some. Run, bro. Bro, I just took some popcorn, bro. What the, bro? Bro, I'm just gonna get some content for me, man. Oh, bro. Bro, they know what's up, man. They know what's up, bro. Oh, bro. There's a thing over here. Man. Bro, someone's coming over me, bro. Bro, you know what I should have done, man? I should have took all the popcorn, man, bro. I should have took all the popcorn, man. A little bit, bro. What is going on, bro? I just took some popcorn. Now I'm all better, bro. I want to eat some while I... What the food was it? Bro. I just took some popcorn. My life is completed. Let's go home and eat some popcorn. Bro, I cannot actually believe I just did that, man. Bro, I just got some free popcorn, man. They finna, skedaddle skedoo. Come and slip up my ice cream cream poo. Bro, I actually just did that, bro. Bro, are you kidding me right now? Whoa, dude. Just actually, whoa. Radical Larry, bro. Oh, wait, bro, are they actually coming over here, man? Wait. I'm gonna wait until one of the workers come out. Yeah, I see a worker, honestly, bro. There's so many cars. I'm gonna laugh if there's a worker. Hopefully there is a worker that comes to me. I think that might be a worker. I thought there was a worker right there, but I just got my free bag of popcorn. Woo! I just got my free bag of popcorn. And now I'm gonna scoot out. Wait, bro, you know what I should do? I'm gonna pass Lowe's with my stolen popcorn. And I'm gonna see what they do. Okay, bro, okay. Yeah, bro, there's definitely cameras, man. Yeah, bro, there's definitely cameras over here, man. Bro, what if there's a police car? Bro, what if there's a police car parked here, man? Oh my god, man. Oh my god, bro. And this has the risks of, you know, stealing stuff. Like, stuff could happen. Really bad stuff can happen, man. You know what I should do? I should give it to a kid or something. I mean, so. God, is this a. Never mind. This is a Cab Camaro. Oh, that's a. I know that was a Camaro. I didn't know that was a fucking Camaro. I'm gonna go past Lowe's with this bag of popcorn I stole, okay? That's gonna be fun. Hopefully, I get the, one of the workers out of here. I did see a worker come out and just look at my bike. And, you know, bro. They're not gonna know who I am, bro. Like, at least my parents are gonna, aren't good. Like, my parents don't make me go to the stores. So I'm gonna go to Lowe's. You know, I'm definitely not, you know, going. I'm definitely not gonna go with him. Oh, I actually just got some popcorn, man. I stole this too. Did this guy see me? Is this one of the workers, man? Is this actually like one of the workers? Okay, but I think that's one of the, he just looked at me while he was turning into the lot thing. Yeah, bro, there's a kettle corn, bro. Oh my god. I can't believe I just got free popcorn. Oh my god. Hopefully. Oh, bro. I just got free popcorn. I literally got that free popcorn, man. Yeah. And I'm gonna go to the back. What the? What the? Is that Davin, bro? Why they just wave at my ass, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why the fuck did they just wave at my ass? Oh, bro, I think that might be Davin or something, man. Bro, what am I actually just gonna. What if I actually just ran into Davin? Oh, bro, that's good, my ass. Bro, I'd be so happy if I ran into Davin or Iglesias Roman or something. Oh my god, but that'd be lit as fuck. What if I did run into Roman or something? Oh my god. But I should tell one of them to meet me over there, too. Bro, those people just waited. One of them looked like it was either Darian or Alex. And then the one with the like really long hair was either Davin or I don't know about that one, man. Oh, it was either Davin. It just has to be Davin or someone I don't even know about. I swear to God, I don't even know where them are. I'm gonna go back. I don't know if they're just gonna follow me or something, man. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, wait, like, I don't know if they know me or something. Oh, they probably do from my alternative school. Yeah, bro, the reason why they're out here alone is because, you know, if it is them, they are older than me, but at least they're in my school because it's alternative school, and that's just where bad kids go. Okay, well, not bad kids, but. That's where kids go whenever they do something wrong. Like, sitting around or they do something, like, repeatedly that they're not supposed to do. I just got some. It smells good too. This is actually good popcorn too. Oh bro, I know that I actually just stole that shit, man. Where the fuck are those kids at? Well, they're not kids because they can obviously drive. I wonder where the fuck the bitches are at. Huh? Huh? Little punk? Huh? Little punk? What if there was actually somebody in there? Oh my god. I'd be so fucking... No scumbags. I might just open this, bro. How am I gonna eat the pop or just shove my face in the bag, bro? I can't do that. I'm gonna just wait until they come out. Just so I can see who they are. Might be like a couple, you know. A couple of hours. But it's worth it. That person right there kind of looks like, wait, is that them? Oh no, that's not them, okay. I think I might know that person right there, I'd be fucked if they knew who I was. I'd be fucking fucked. What else someone ask? Can I have some popcorn? So they just watch me just go over to that area and just steal some popcorn there. Why are these people following me, honestly? That was the funniest fucking shit, bro. Holy shit, man. Like, who the fuck are them bitches? Oh, there they are. Who are them bitches? I don't know who the fuck they are. So it's time for me to go. I need my popcorn. Yeah, bitch. My throat is starting to hurt because of this headband, man. Man band. That rhyme, bitch. Okay. I'm actually gonna steal some more popcorn. I'm gonna go on the other side and get another big bag. Ah, bro. That smells so good. Oh, bro, that smells so good. Oh, let's just get some more. Wait, is it actually free? Wait. No, it actually isn't free, bro. But who cares? I'm gonna get this thing for free anyways. I'm just asking for it to be stolen anyways, bro. Like, why would you leave popcorn just sitting out and just to open? Oh. See that band right there? Bro, I bet that's some registered sex offender, honestly, man. Because, like, oh, no, man, I just have a feeling, bro. Yeah, he looks like one, too. Well, holy fuck, bro. Oh, no, either one, never mind. I don't know, anybody could be a registered sex offender, honestly. So I should not really be talking. A-hole. This actually smells so fucking good, bruh. I wanna eat this for right now. I can't sadly because, you know, I have three hands. I don't have an extra hand to, like, you know, get in there and put it in my mouth. I don't wish I did. You know what I mean? me see what that dollar mark on that I got. Why did you get... Oh yes. What is going on there? Where is that dog? Where is that doggy? Where are you, doggy? Obviously the window's open, so I should call it the window open. Oh, there it is. There's the doggy. Yeah, okay, he's not getting raped or anything, so we're fine. Yep. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Okay guys, so let's just... Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. I just want to relax. Okay, I actually kind of forgot I was even riding my bike for a second, honestly, man. And I could have actually got ran over right there, too. So, what the... Okay, I'm gonna go home. Yeah, man, I'm gonna go home. You need to probably actually get... I'm gonna stay online, bro, because you guys need to see me catch a snake. How about that? You guys definitely need to see me catch a snake. Okay, so we're gonna go around the road, look for some black snakes, because they're black, and they like to be at nighttime. So, not to be racist, but you know, I don't want to say anything mean about their color, so I'm not being snakeist. So, we're gonna hunt the natural black snake, which is also known as a rat snake, the species of rat snake. Okay, I'm just, no. Because people's windows are open, they can hear me. They can hear me and shit, bro. He's actually... Okay, so... I feel like everybody who gets close to me... Who just takes one turn and is behind me... It takes the same turn that I turn. I feel like... They are... Trying to... Kidnap me. But no, that's not true. God, bro. Mr. Magnificent. Flip all you bitches off. Flip all you bitches off. Fuck you, bro. Okay. I'm just gonna go to sleep, man. Oh, no, man. I really wanna go to sleep, but I can't. Because I'm gonna stay up all night and I'm gonna play with the kitty. Or I'm gonna just slip. Oh, bro, this is actually kinda scary, man. Because there's no lights over here. Okay, guys. Oh, bro, I get ran. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck, bro. Bruh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me, bro. Oh, fuck. Bro, oh, no. Oh, no, it's so dark. Oh! Oh, there's a car coming behind me. There's a, oh no, never mind, that's just a, oh no, there's a car coming. No, I think it was that car, I don't know anymore. I'm just too white to decide. Because it's so windy. You guys don't even probably know what I'm saying right now. I should slow down. If you can hear me. Oh yeah, code red. Yes, bro. Code red. That's what Dustin says on Strange Things. Code red, guys. Oh my god, bro. I just popped a hole in my popcorn, man. Now I have to eat it. Now I have to eat it, bro. Or, I have to eat it now. Okay. My popcorn's falling out right now, man. I forgot what the hole is, anyways. There it is. That's a really good popcorn. No. Yeah, bro. Oh yeah, man. I had some really good popcorn. I can't even get the popcorn, man. Okay. I got two. I tried to get two Peter, but it just fell out. It's so good. I still really good popcorn. Woo, my popcorn! Man, that's so good. Oh yeah, Mignon! Give me a Mignon! Oh yeah. It's not cold. It's hot. It's cold. It's hot. I need some more popcorn. Oh, good. Bro, with the food, bro. Oh my god, man. This popcorn is so good, man. turn this off, man. I just really, really, really good popcorn. Popcorn. There's really some good popcorn. I thought it was kind of salty too. I was born salty, you know that, right? So if you eat my butthole, it's pretty salty. Yeah, man. The inside is very sweet, though. Says my girlfriend. Oh my gosh, she actually said that. What? I mean, I'm not gonna say which day, but she said that. Shit was going down between us. She said, the inside of me was sweet. So good. Oh my god, man. Oh my god. I guess what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say, where'd you get the kettle corn? And I'm gonna say, Shannon. Oh, I shouldn't have told you guys that, because I didn't get much funnier. Daisy!
Instead of opening the top. that. Kimmy was a good girl. It's a good girl. Yeah, you want some? Okay, so guys, if you guys like the video, you guys leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!